Whitson's Gypsy and Larry Walker annex the $50,000 Monctonian Cup on July the 5th at Champlain Raceway in New Brunswick. The 1:54-2 clocking was a track record.
They're off quickly now on the inside for the leaders. Morning Joy, there's action up on the outside. They swing to the turn. Angel's Shadow takes the lead. Morning Joy is racing two up on the outside and moving around the turn. Whitson's Gypsy there by the opening eighth. Going now for the quarter. Angel's Shadow, Whitson's Gypsy moving on the outside round the turn. Going for the quarter mile. They swing round the paddock turn. Race on by the quarter in 27-2. Off the turn, down the stretch in front of the stand for the first time. Out in front and leading by a length on the inside. That's Whitson's Gypsy on the outside. Greener Pastures. Angel's Shadow racing three. Morning Joy moving four. Armbro Delaware is racing five. High Class Minbar on the outside. Then Willow Bull and the trailer. Miraculous Moment in the turn now. Going for the half mile. Whitson's Gypsy at 56-4. They're out of the turn on the back stretch for the final time. Angel's Shadow racing in two and up on the outside, moving as they go down the back stretch for the final time. Out in front with the lead, it's still Whitson's Gypsy. Angel's Shadow driving two. Here comes High Class Minbar on the outside. Morning Joy racing four on the rail. Greener Pastures moving five. They go to the turn. Race on by the three quarters and 1:26. It's Whitson's Gypsy out in front. Angel's Shadow is holding in there. He's second by two lengths. Moving up on the outside now. Armbro Delaware, Morning Joy at the 7/8. They come on home. Whitson's Gypsy is the leader on the outside and closing. Armbro Delaware on the inside. Angel's Shadow racing to the wire. Whitson's Gypsy, it's going to be Whitson's Gypsy, Morning Joy, Armbro Delaware, 1:54-2.